week on Wednesday's Child, we meet an older child in our area in need of the stability of a permanent home. Liz Everman spent time with an 11-year-old girl still hoping to find a loving family.
Mix it all together in a large bowl.
Jacqueline, better known as Jackie, is described as Little Miss Personality. And a sweet one she is. She cares a lot about doing the right thing. Chef T at the Catholic Enrichment Center is used to directing novice cooks. And of course, Jackie wants to please, as she always does.
So what did you think you were going to talk about today?
Like what kind of family I want to have and how I'm going to be adopted.
Okay, and tell me about that.
Well, the family that I want to have is like nice, and I want to be an only child.
Jackie tends to need lots of praise and affection and works hard to earn your trust. She's a good student, she's bright, and excels in math and geography. She also plays the clarinet. Jackie is only 11. She enjoys playing with dolls. She likes animals too and would love to live on a farm.
It's like a rainbow. It's like all pretty and good.
The worst thing for Jackie is when she thinks she's disappointed you. She always apologizes and tries to make things right. That's why having a family who can give her lots of positive attention is so important.
If you really, really like them and they really like you, you can get adopted and they'll be like your real parents, except like better if your real parents ever did you wrong.
Jackie is working through difficulties from her past. She deserves to have a lasting family. She wants to be chosen and loved. Seems so simple, doesn't it? To learn about adopting a foster child, go to WLKY-TV and click on Wednesday's Child or call one of the numbers on your screen. Liz Everman, WLKY News.